We're in Canada. This is our second time in Canada. We have a number one in Canada. Even If It Breaks Your Heart went number one. Crazy Girl went number three. But they got it right the second time, which is good with us. We were on Prince Edward Island last time we were here, and they let us back in the country. Big mistake. Big mistake.
We landed like, I don't know, 20 minutes ago or something like that in Toronto, and we're going to Hamilton to play tonight, and we'll be in London tomorrow night. It's a whole Ontario tour. And it's going to be fantastic, or it could be the end of it all, who knows.
Get it right 50% of the time.
And as you can see, Canadian tour buses are a lot smaller than American tour buses.
Together. It was our dance.
Yay! We are in London, Ontario, Canada for our We're in London, Ontario, Canada for our, what is it, third show? Canada?
Third show in Canada.
Excited. Ever.
It's cold. It's been nice.
It's been fun.
It's been real.
Have a good summer.
Okay, so we're here in London, Ontario to watch the Eli Young Band.
Crazy Girls!
Well, third time in Canada.
Third show in Canada.
First show confused. In London, Ontario, Canada.
Second show in
music all day long.
Not London as in England. London as in Ontario, Canada.
But it's not New London, right?
No, it's not proper. It's not the township.
But we're in London proper.
Yeah, it's very far.
Just seeing Eli Young Band. I've been to about 30 concerts. Gotta say, it's one of the best ones I've ever been to. The energy in the crowd was phenomenal.
So impressed, Eli Young Band. They were awesome. They were awesome. Woo! Good play. The president was great. Please, go! It was awesome.
Right out there right now, everybody's so pumped up. You know, it's just awesome.
So much.